Yeah, Justin.
Okay, perfect.
Alright, thank you.
I'll be right out. You're welcome. Bye.
It's lit.
Sweet.
It's fire.
Took me a while to, like, think what I had to say.
Chill. You got it.
Yeah.
Bag is secure, boys. I don't care about your waters. Real team, you opening it.
It's like girls when they get food.
Wow. They're in.
LED lights, baby. Spending all my money on this quarantine.
Joe, what do you want for dinner?
I don't know. I was just gonna make pasta.
No pasta.
Why are you recording?
What?
Stop recording me.
I can't, bro. You're gonna be my documentary.
No, I don't wanna be in it. I don't wanna be in it.
Are you gonna be in it?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No.
Are you gonna be in it?
No.
Bro, this is the studio, bro. I gotta come in here. Alright, I gotta show them the studio. That's where I'm gonna be editing right there. That's a little studio. Damn, go to work.
Work to work.
No.
Okay, I'm getting
call. Up in the studio. Know what I'm doing. Film myself, editing. Just uploaded my first project. Always in the studio, you know. Go check it out, the chair. YouTube now.
Joe's documentary. How can we make this look real, though? You know what I'm saying? Put that down, though. Put that down, though. What did you do with this?
Like, yeah, put the hoop.
So I'm saying,
start it up.
Job, Max.
Wait till I actually cook.
No way.
Documenting this.
Kiss the cook. Good match.
Bubblegum in a dish.
Yeah.
How did you do it to decide on canceling the flight to like, yo, chill, do not get food on my new mattress hopper.
I have evidence. I posted it on Snapchat. Case closed.
Bro,
he's not your No, I put it on the Pissy Pie page. What are you talking about?
Why would you put on Pissy Pie? You can
tell. Well, I gotta cut that too.
That's not funny. I gotta film somebody. It might as well be you. I was like, alright.
It's Christmas time.
It's time to eat, but I'm gonna cook what I want. My hair looks f***ed up, man. I hate being thrown, like.
Yeah, so I just jumped in the car. I'm on my way to Dunkin'. Gotta get that iced coffee. You already know. Got my mask.
And then plain bagel toast with cream cheese. You don't have any more plain bagels? I got you. Never mind. Actually, can I get a blue the last blueberry muffin? Yeah.
Que la calle bota fuego, fuego.
Yeah, so I'm here in my room, just writing some cards that I got for brothers in my chapter that have been affected by the coronavirus. I'm just giving them a card, an Amazon gift card, showing them that we care about them and we're there for them and the time of need. Alright guys, it's the day after I wrote up the cards. I'm ready to go and deliver them to the brothers that have been impacted by the coronavirus. I got my hood up because my hair looks crazy and I don't want the families to see how crazy my hair looks. That is not the wave. I got my mask. I'm ready to go. Let's do this thing. Feeling like Santa Claus right now, just delivering these cards to the boys.
Overtime and overdue.
What?
Ain't no sleep.
First one. He's not home, so he told me to just leave him in the mailbox, so I'm about to go do that for him. Got that. Hopefully it's the right house. Alright, here I am at my second spot. Second car, drop off. Man just told me to walk in, so I'm just gonna walk into his house, see how this goes. His parents, he doesn't live with his parents anymore. He lived in his own apartment. And his parents are the ones that are affected by Corona. So been hard for him right now. Hopefully we can cheer him up a little bit with this card. He has no idea about it.
You gotta pop out with that ratchet, you know this shit get trashed. And you can't fumble with that stick, you know this shit ain't matter. All that shit you did in the streets, you know that shit gon' matter. Yeah.
What are you wearing,
bro?
Cause you
got time, you lost. Make your time up for your kid, cause you know time ain't broke.
So
Booker brought me a diamond cross, but he know he won't cross.
This is from the brothers of Simple Pod.
Yeah,
so this is from the brothers of Simple Pod, bro. Since you, I mean, know your parents and stuff are going through Corona and stuff.
Oh,
we got you a car, man.
It's no probably you. You probably just got it.
Nah, literally all the brothers, they the tall. From alumni everywhere up.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, man.
You did one for Carlos?
Carlos, Julian.
Ah, we're good. I appreciate it, bro.
No problem, bro.
Damn, yo.
We love you, bro. That's why, man.
Damn, really appreciate it. I didn't even know that. I thought you did this.
Nah, bro. All the brothers at Theta Tall. Don't worry about the card. I couldn't find a good card.
Sweet, bro.
Dude,
this is my parents, bro.
Yeah, man.
You got this?
I got it, but it's
fun, bro. I feel like you're the one who started this.
Yeah. It doesn't matter who started it, bro.
Appreciate it. Alright,
so I'm in the last person's house, about to drop it off. It's like the first time. They said that they didn't want me to go inside because of the virus, so let me just drop it in the mailbox.
I'd like to send out a heartfelt thank you to all the first responders out there dealing with the COVID-19 crisis. This one's for you. Cheers. I like dark skins, love a melanin, heart crushing
Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of Zoom. Thank you, first responders.
I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a fucking nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like it back, yeah. Like Riri, every time she seen me, she wanna eat me. Hold on. I saw like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said, wow, I'm on the TV. I can't stop the bitches, they be creepy. She be acting up, she always trying to leave me. But she a bike, yeah, and she freaky. I have her acting up the door like she mean me. I never had a bitch right now, cause they be leaking. This is her first response, this is her she can have it, I don't need it. I'd rather have my money green like kiwi. I don't talk to niggas, cause they be capping. Disrespect me, and see what happened. I don't make a call for war, start snapping. But it's blasting. First responders, cheers. That I laughed at. He said we're stacking. Nothing but my money. Remember my pockets flat. Now they chunky. I ain't a pretty boy, but I ain't ugly. And I'll take your bitch in a second. If she a real one, then I'll protect it. Traded the AP, told my jeweler protect it. And it's all BBS and flower settings. I might just hit it, bro. Hold on, that's on my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin.
Quédate en casa.
What's up, guys? I know times is tough right now because of the virus. All of us are going through things, and this quarantine stinks. But I just want to know, like, I want you all to know that I care about you. I'm here for you. We're all in this together. We're going to be all right. We're going to get better. And it's not forever. It's going to be over. And I'm just glad that I have my health and all these people that I'm with that are in this video have their health. And I really appreciate every single one of them. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.